Hey, bring up the prisoner!
Yeah, I'm on it!
Anything?
I can't find it, my God!
Keep looking!
There! Another one!
There she is!
Damn it!
Hey, bring up the prisoner!
Yeah, I'm on it!
Anything?
I can't find it. She's gone.
Keep looking.
There! Another one.
Oh, God.
Hey! Hey! You gotta run out of the trap.
All right. Let's find the rest.
This group's got some fight. You're gonna have to kill most. Too bad.
Hey! Throw us message. Keep an eye out.
All right.
This one's clear. Keep moving up the mountain.
Любишь играть в прятки, малышка? Думаешь, удастся спастись? No one escapes. Out. Вылезай! Но трать моего времени!
I always find
Out! Вылезай! Но трать моего времени!
I always find
Она тоже была порадочной стервой. Вылезай! Но трать моего времени!
I always find
Она тоже была порадочной стервой. Oh!
I'm
not going out there.
So what came in? Another tanker?
What the hell?
What's going on down there? Everything okay?
Lara, are you there?
Yes.
I can see smoke coming from the old ruins. Are you okay?
Oh god, Roth, I'm in trouble. They're killing people.
What? Who?
Men. I don't know why. I had to kill some of them. I had no choice.
That can't have been easy.
It's scary just how easy it was. You've got to warn the others, Roth.
Don't worry about them right now. You just do whatever it takes to get to me, Lana.
I'll try. The thing about nightmares is sooner or later, you wake up. But there's no waking up from this place, which means I'm really here. I'm really doing these things. No, don't think about it, Lara. Not now. It won't help. I don't know what's happened to the rest of the crew. I hope they're okay. They have to be. They have to be. I don't know what the hell is going on here. All that matters is that Roth finds a way to get us home.
Got word from the West Beach. Looks like a smaller group escaped into the lower forest.
Maybe we get a hunting party down there.
Careful! Dark!
You got some fight, outsider!
We got you surrounded!
You're gonna pay for that!
Thank you.
He's in here somewhere. Find him.
Capture? Kill.
Kill her!
It's too much trouble.
You two, check that side.
Got it.
She's in here somewhere. Find her.
Capture or kill?
Kill her!
Too much trouble.
You two, check that side.
Got it.
Hold it. Quiet, quiet! She's in here somewhere. Find her.
Capture or kill?
Kill her!
She's too much trouble.
You two, check that side.
Got it.
What was that? Quiet, quiet! She's gotta be here somewhere! You find anything on that side?
No! Not a damn thing!
Whoa! Hey, watch it.
How far down does it go?
All the way to the sea caves.
Damn. Maybe she fell.
No. I don't think so.
Thank you. Worse than it is.
Have you heard from any of the others?
Nothing.
Wait, what are you doing?
The wolves took my food pack. The transmitter from the lifeboat's in it. If we don't get that back, we're not getting off this bloody island.
But you need bandages, morphine, antiseptic.
We're also in the pack.
Shit.
Exactly. Come here.
Don't do this to me, you northern bastard.
These ruins, Kamakura period. Was all this part of Yamatai?
That's all. To get this back to Roth. Let's get you patched up. Roth!
Young lady like you learn to do a thing like that.
Late shift at the Nine Bells. Wolf's got nothing on a broken bottle.
Hey, you got it. Nice work.
So I assume the plan is to take that up to the radio tower.
Well, that should give us the best shot of broadcasting a strong signal in every direction. Send out that SOS. And I'm not climbing anytime soon.
Yeah, I was afraid you were going to say that.
You can do it, Laura. After all, you're a Croft.
I don't think I'm that kind of Croft.
Sure you are. You just don't know it yet.
Thank you. Well, let's hope I'm a fast learner then.
Just be careful, Laura.
You might want to give that axe a go on the rock wall over there first.
I can climb this.
Nothing.
What?
Nothing. There's no one up here. They never make it up this far.
Should we head back up to the bunker?
Nah, let's wait out the storm.
Got it!
Stay alert.
Let's move inside.
That's a good idea.
We got some time. Might as well relax. They'll probably put us on deck duty later.
So what do you think they use it for?
What? Radio tower?
Yeah. It still works, right?
Probably. We got people up there guarding it day and night. Father Matthias doesn't want anyone going near it. There's a line on the outside. How do you think no survivors are going to come? Matthias knows exactly when a new ship is coming. We always have plenty of time.
Using that tower to the ship.
Exactly.
But why?
I think we're trying to find her.
The key. The key. You really believe in any of that?
I don't know. Look, we shouldn't be talking about it. Let's just get some rest.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Are you there?
Reyes, did you find Sam?
We're still on her trail.
I'm going to try and send an SOS from an old radio tower up here. Any tips?
Hey, Lara. You're gonna need to find the communications console. It'll look like a bunch of old switchboards.
Okay. I'll let you know when I find it.
Hey, hey, wake up, wake up! We got an intruder!
Down,
come on,
down.
Grab her!
Please!
Oh, she, get up.
You don't need to do this!
Hey, he's wounded! Keep at it!
He's killing us all!
Let's do it!
No.
Bad feeling about this.
Telling you, Reyes, it's a mechanical, not an electrical problem.
Now, Alex.
This looks like it might be an electrical problem.
You think?
Oh, hello. Hey, is this little fox, huh?
Yeah, she's cute, huh? Hey, it's Alicia.
Alicia.
It's my daughter.
Oh.
14 years old. And smarter than you'll ever be.
She must get that from her father.
Don't give him the attention. And, yeah.
I'll take a look at this. Probably electrical. From her father. Nice one.
So I was on the walk, right? Doing a spot of midnight fishing.
Hey, Grim. Time to button down the hatches.
I'll be right with you. So I was on the walk, right? And this thing comes looming at me, looming out of the water it was. So I give her the old Glasgow kiss, you know. Gets you out of trouble 9 times out of 10, that does. Took me a week to sleep that night off, and I've not touched a drop since. See you at dinner, fam.
All right. Can we take B-roll, please? Thank you. Dr. James Whitman, filler 15, take 3, and action.
Okay, now take a firm grip, and then slice him down the belly, like this. Yeah, you got it.
Good Lord, cut! 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 Cut.
Is he coming back?
I'll go get him.
World-renowned archaeologist. I discovered...
The world-renowned archaeologist, fish, Mr. Dr. James Whitman. It's just a fish. It's fine.
It's just
We're
a
gonna
fish.
Be fine.
This damned reality TV business. I'm meant to be bringing culture to the people, Sam, not dinner. No offense, Jonah.
The audience demands content, Dr. Whitman. You know that. So until we find the Lost Kingdom, we need footage like this. Come on, let's just take it from the top, okay? We're gonna make you look like Gordon Ramsay in editing. Dr. James Whitman, filler 15, take 4, action.
Okay, now take a firm grip, and then slice him down the belly, like that.
I've studied them so much, I can see charts on the back of my eyelids. But if I'm not right about Yamatai being in the Dragon's Triangle...
I remember when you found that in one of your father's digs. You ran up and showed it to me dressed in your penguin pajamas.
I was 5 years old. It was my first find.
Yeah. You've got great instincts, girl. You just have to trust them.
Mm. That's what my father used to say.
Now, there was a man that ran on instinct. For better or worse. He would have been so proud of you, Lara.
We're getting closer to the storm.
Well, whatever's coming, We'll get through it, eh?
Okay, Lara. Pull yourself together. They're counting on you.
Mine! Contact! 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 Contact!
Get that damn gun off me! Surprised they even work after so many years!
Gotta go check in. Need anything?
Nah, I'm good.
What was that? I'll go look around.
This bunker, World War II era, probably Japanese.
They need it for
generator, probably
for the tower. How the hell are we gonna get it up the stairs?
Good question.
Let's just leave it here for now. You can get some of the others up front to help us out.
Fine with me. Let's go.
Need some help.
see if we can get around her. Come on this way. We got her. Good work.
Careful, careful. It's loaded with fuel.
What do they need it for?
Generator, probably. For the tower.
How the hell are we gonna get it up the stairs?
Let's just leave it here for now. We can get some of the others up front to help us out.
Fine with me. Let's go.
Need backup!
What?!
Looks weak. Glass looks weak. Thank you. glass looks weak.
There's nowhere to run, outsider!
What the hell?
I'm gonna watch you die now.
Expedition field report. Despite loss of two cargo ships to intense storms, the expedition has made landfall. We've established a communication center high in the mountain.
Now, light her up! You're going down!
Father Matthias will set us free. From what? This island? Are you there?
Yeah.
The console's a wreck.
Damn it. Well, unless you see a Radio Shack around, you're gonna have to patch it manually through the maintenance panel.
Okay. That sounds simple enough.
Yeah, well, you're gonna have to find it first. On those old towers, they installed those panels high up. I mean, way high up.
Climbing again. Great.